Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47. Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Fine, forget it. Manage somehow. Wouldn't want to be a bother. Yeah, I know I gotta tell her about the accident. I'm just working on my story. Yeah.
flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
What is going on here?
Just relax, you'll be on your way in a sec. Green light. Go ahead, sir.
Been a month already, huh?
Help! Help!
Hey, I need some help here.
Oh, God, I got a naked body over here. Can you please check?
Absolutely.
You nervous? Oh, don't be. This is just a formality. And you're good to go. Thanks a lot. Hey, good to see you, man.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son.
That is Silvio Caruso.
So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Signor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
Thank you.
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
What, really?
No, you schmuck. I don't know. Maybe he's getting close to a breakthrough or something.
This is all...
that sound? You have any? Okay, people, you need to leave this area for...
Hell yeah. Payday next week.
I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory.
I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas, a notorious ladies' man. Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So... now you know. Now my bosses, they say you are a distraction and they want me to break it off. So I don't know. I feel so God! The champagne! Roberto! How? Good! Wait!
Good, man.
like the gear.
You there. What is that doing there?
All right.
What?
Six. We've got a casualty.
All right, up you go, up you go. Come on.
We have any ID on the suspect?
I didn't see him. Really fast.
This is Big Dog. You copy? Victim cannot give a detailed description of the perpetrator. We're hunting blind, goddammit! Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Yeah.
Huh. Man, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Oh, shit.
He's so butch.
Just my type.
Thank you.
Okay.
Wait here. If you hear trouble, run.
Hold up. There goes the neighborhood. You go do what's necessary to restore order, you hear?
Close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development. We keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein COVID, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype would infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism we've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're hungry.
Thank you. We know you.
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
An average?
Science is the poetry of reality.
Hey, mister, who are you?
Stop right there!
So this is where Mr. Santos keeps all the research data. He keeps this stuff pretty close to her chest. Yeah, well, there was this incident a while ago. The researcher made a copy of the hard drive and tried selling it to one of the competitors. He was killed. Luckily, we all got the job. Just seriously, no one touched anything during the whole time.
Well,
Dangerous compound. Processing. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, I need your help.
Doctor, what's going on?
Something over there.
I got this.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
Eat the securities in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.